Welcome to A Day in the Life at a Smart Factory. My name is Jorge Romero, and I'm the plant manager for Schneider Electric's Smart Factory here in Lexington, Kentucky. The Lexington facility is a lighthouse factory that produces Schneider Electric load centers and safety switches for our North America region. As the plant manager, my main job is to engage and guide the resources of the entire facility to ensure that we attain safety for our employees and quality for our customers. With that, let me tell you a couple ways that I use smart factory technology every day to do my job. The tool I use the most throughout the day is the Tableau dashboard. It's the first thing that I check in the morning. Tableau is updated with information directly from our LDS, which is our lean digitization system. This system allows operators to input barriers, which I can prioritize and help solve. This in order to achieve our production goals. In addition, it allows me to have an overview of the entire factory. I have a real-time view as to where the issues are and know exactly where I need to give my support. From safety callouts to material shortages, even live look at maintenance alerts if I so choose. This helps me stay efficient and spend more time serving the team here at the facility. So even though we're using state-of-the-art digital technology and are a two-time designated World Economic Forum Smart Factory, the most enjoyable part of my job is the people. Having the opportunity to empower them for decision-making through the use of these digital tools is a source of great reward for me. And that's a day in the life of a smart factory for the plant manager.